Good afternoon.
Hello, good afternoon, Mónica.
Fátima. ¡Qué relajo! ¿Qué me tiene? Mire, toda desordenada.
No, no, ni se mira, no se preocupe.
Y ella me regaña.
Good afternoon.
Ay, good afternoon. ¿Quién la regaña?
Mi hija, cuando está recibiendo clases, porque no le gusta que salga. Me tiene desde las 7 hasta las 8:30 que le dan recreo. Porque le dan recreo.
Sí, ay, al mío también, pobrecito. Ay, no, pobrecito los niños.
No, teacher, es mejor. Para ella todo el
ay,
tiempo.
Sí. Pero, well. Okay, very good, everybody. Vladimir, oh my God. Vladimir y yo andamos igual, mira, con el cabello amarrado. Pero se congeló, ¿qué pasó? Vladimir. He's frozen. Jorge, qué chivos tus audífonos. Fíjate que me quiero conseguir unos así. Y con eso puedes hablar también.
Sí.
Y qué chivos se te oye. ¿A dónde los conseguiste? Bueno, después me mandas el mensaje.
La publicidad.
Es que fíjese que yo tengo estos, ¿ve? Uh-huh. El problema es que a mí me duelen mucho. Yo padezco de los oídos. Demasiado. Entonces, si uso esto por una semana, es para que me esté muriendo el dolor de oídos.
A mí me han servido estos. Estos son súper baratos.
Son de esta marca.
Huawei.
Ah.
¿Y a dónde los conseguiste, Jorge?
Los compré en Prado.
Ah, mira qué bueno saberlo, porque es... Ahora fui a Omnisport y me ofrecían unos así, como acá, Sony. Están bien chivos. Pero pensé que no se oía por el micrófono, pero te oí súper nice.
Aunque también pude comprar uno de estos, ya se los
enseñó. Ay, los estoy enseñando todo su armamento tecnológico.
Su repertorio.
Ah, vaya, de eso quiero yo.
Ah, de Bluetooth.
Estos son por Bluetooth.
¿Y funcionan nice también?
Sí, bueno, yo siento que son mejores estos que estos.
Oh, los de Bluetooth. Ok, sí. Es bueno saberlo.
Porque son por Bluetooth y también traen para cable auxiliar aquí abajito.
Uh-huh. Aquel día andaba averiguando yo, pero unos de gamers.
Gamers.
Ah, pero son caros, valen $60 casi.
Sí, mi sobrino va.
Lo que yo quería valen 250.
Oh, ma. Oh, ok, no he dicho nada. Yes, they are very expensive. Son bien caros. Vladimir, how are you?
I'm fine, aunque la luz se me fue y pues está todo oscuro.
Ajá, pero te decía que tiene Vladimir, ¿qué le pasa? De que no había luz. Ok, very
sí,
good.
Pero si me desconectas por eso.
Ay, no. Ok, yeah, but se fue la luz, ya va a venir.
Ojalá, ojalá.
Igual yo ayer estaba haciendo algo bien importante, eran unos exámenes psicológicos y ¡fum! Se va la luz. Y, pero gracias a Dios que pude seguir en... Okay, very good. Well, everybody, we're gonna begin. Good afternoon. I'm gonna take the attendance. Okay, so please, when you listen to your name, say present. Christian, colorealo, la demás. Sí, un color diferente. Okay, so let's see. We're gonna take the attendance, and we're gonna begin with Christian Fernando. Claudia Lizeth Rivera Díaz.
Present.
Okay, very good. Claudia Lizeth. Daniela Alejandra Ortiz. I'm sorry, Cristiela Mahesi. No, she's not here. Daniela Alejandra Ortiz.
Present.
All right. Present. Diana Michelle García.
Present.
Delmi Judith Argueta Chicas.
Present.
Okay, very good. Delmi Judith. Diego José.
Present.
Freddy Vladimir.
Present.
Ok. Gabriela Sofía Villegas. No, no.
Present.
Ah, she's there. Gaby. Ah, Gabriela Alejandra Bruno.
No,
yes.
Gabriela Alejandra.
Yes, yes. Sorry.
Ayer también.
Ayer también me equivoqué. Ah, sí, mira, sí, porque este te puse absent. Sí. Sí, porque en el reporte de Zoom me apareces, así que don't worry. Si aquí te pongo absent por algún error, como saco otro reporte también donde salen los minutos, no hay, aquí corroboro, sorry. Gabriela Sofía Villegas. Ingrid Guadalupe Aguilera.
Present.
Jaime Alexis González.
Present.
Ah, Jaime. Jocelyn Stephanie.
Present.
Rivera, all right. Jocelyn Yanira Ramírez García. Ay, sorry, sorry, sorry. Ajá, 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 ajá. Jocelyn Stephanie Mejía Rivera. Jorge Armando Solórzano.
Present.
Jocelyn Yanira Ramírez García.
Present, miss.
Ok, Juan Carlos Hernández, not yet. Carla, Karen Elizabeth Romero Santos.
Present.
Carla Yasmín.
Present.
Ay, Carlita, ¿cómo sigue?
I have temperature right now. Okay.
No, cuídese, esos procesos son delicados. Uh-huh. Si se siente mal, me avisa, ¿ok?
Ok.
Katherine Vanessa. Ay, ya, ya se la estoy viendo.
Present.
All right. Ah, no, she's Karen. María Alejandra Mancía Barra.
Present.
Ok. María Auxiliadora González Palacios. María Auxiliadora.
Present.
Ah, ajá, ya la había visto. Pero, ok. María Lisette Pérez. Oh, Mayra. No, this girl. Max Molina Rolín.
Present.
Ok. Milagro Abigail Martínez Sánchez.
Present.
Ok, very good. Mónica Suyín Zamora.
Present.
Por Fátima, primer grado.
No, ella va a noveno grado.
Ah, oh my God. She is yes. An adult. She is a teenager. Yes.
She's okay.
15
years old.
15. Ah, ok, yeah, yeah, for that reason. Pedro Ángel Renderos. Mr. Pedro, no here. Rudy David Vallecino González.
Present.
Vanessa Colombani González de Pacheco.
Present.
And Zaira Guadalupe Orantes Alas.
Present.
Ay, mi grupo tan constante. Very.
Juan Carlos.
Oh, present. Juan Carlos. Sorry, Juan Carlos. Ok, Juan Carlos Hernández.
Thank you,
Juan Carlos. And Gabriela Sofía Villegas Araniva, no here. Ok. Very good. Do you have a homework for today? No. No homework for today. No hay tarea para ahora. No homework for today. No, no les mandé unos links.
No.
No. Okay, no. Very good. Ahora les mando unos links. Okay, y le voy a mandar otro listening. I'm going to send you a listening today. All right. Well, we're going to begin today with can you see the presentation?
Yes.
Very good. All right. So we're going to go. Estamos en la unidad 4. We are in unit number 4. And it's everyday life. Now, what we're going to do right now is a verb race. Okay. Very good. So I want you to, let me see. I'm going to go here. And I want you to tell me. I want you to tell me the verbs that you know. Verbs that I know. Okay, very good. That is what we're gonna do right now. Verbs that I know. So I need. I need you to give me some verbs that you know. All right, very good. Perdón, hago esta cara porque ahorita me está, dice que quieren, de entrar a la clase y dice el nombre Max Mauxi González.
¿Qué es Cristian?
No, teacher, soy yo. Es que el diminutivo, mi nickname es Mauxi.
¡Ah!
M de María y Auxi de auxiliador.
¿Y está enviando otra invitación?
Sí, es que lo que pasa es que casi no veo, entonces la estoy viendo desde la pantalla de mi compu y como el sonido no me sirve de mucho.
¡Ah! Pero, ok. Perfecto, vaya, está bien. Entonces acá la pongo. All right, there you go. Ya estuvo.
Gracias.
Ok, very good. Y yo estaba así como aquí, ¿quién es ese nuevo? No, I don't know. Después de 17 clases se nos va a unir. All right. 17 clases. Ok. Now I want you to give me some verbs that you know. Ok, tell me.
Wash.
Wash, ok.
Listen.
¿Creen que podemos reunir ahora? Do you think that we can collect 50 verbs? Pero yes. sin ver internet, ¿ok? Very good. De lo yes. que sepamos. ¿Creen que logramos yes. reunir 50? Do you think?
Yes.
Okay, yes. Very good. All right. So let's begin with wash. Next.
Go. Queen.
Okay, yes. okay. Tell me your name and the verb.
Mi milagro. Win.
Okay, milagro.
Win.
Okay, another.
Mi Daniela. Go.
Okay.
Mi Max. Real.
Okay, María Auxiliadora. Thank you, Max. Dance. Sorry?
Dance.
Bailar. Ah, dance. Sorry. I did. Voy a probar ponerme esto. Espérenme. Sorry, I'm gonna. A mí no me gusta usar audífonos, pero. Vamos a ver. Super daño. Okay, tell me.
Me, Jocelyn, jump.
Te lo he conectado. Okay, no, sorry. Se lo puse y lo oye ahí siempre. Okay. So you say, the next one?
Me, Jocelyn.
Okay, Jocelyn.
Jocelyn Yanira, jump.
Okay, jump. Okay, very good. Another?
Me, Maria.
Okay, Zaira, and after Zaira, Maria. Okay.
Teach.
Okay, Maria?
Listen.
All right, very good. Listen.
Me, Jocelyn, cut.
Okay, cut, Jocelyn. Thank you. Another?
Me, Vanessa.
Me, Monica.
Mónica, ok, Vanessa Cop. Y Mónica.
Cop.
Drive.
Espérenme que por ahí oigo que están peleando, a saber quién, all right? Vamos a cerrar el micrófono, because. Ay, let's see. Por ahí vi que se conectó Mr. Pedro. Aquí está. Pedro, are you there?
¿Qué está haciendo? What are you doing?
Oh. Aquí nada más, Pedro. Teaching. Pedro, no lo miramos, all right? I only see dark. Darkness. Okay, cut. Continue.
Me, Daniela.
Right.
Okay, Daniela.
Keep.
Sorry, can you spell that? Can you spell that, please?
K-E-E-P. Keep. No.
K.
K.
Like this?
P. Yes.
What K. is that?
P. No, P. P.
Ah, keep. All right, mm-hmm. Very good. All right. Very good. Next.
Monica, come.
Come.
Yes.
Okay, vaya. Ahora los que participen, give me two. Give me two verbs. All right, very good. Okay. Wait. Zaira.
Me, Monica.
Okay, Zaira, Daniela, and Monica. Okay, tell me.
Learn.
And?
And call.
And?
Call.
Call. All right. Monica.
Get. And went. Get.
Uh-huh.
Went.
Okay, went is in past. It's not in present.
Oh. Call, no. Call.
Call is there.
Go.
Oh, go. Oh, oh, go is there yes. too.
Ah, okay. Cut.
Yes, cut. Okay, Daniela?
Drive.
Yeah?
Brush.
Okay, very good. Brush. What else, everybody?
Me, Maria.
Me, Max.
Maria and then Max, okay.
Run.
Yeah?
And cook.
Cook. Okay, yes. Very good. Okay, Max.
Walk.
Walk. Uh-huh. Don't pronounce the S.
Swim.
Okay, walk and?
Swim.
Swim. All right, very good. Another person?
Me.
Okay, Vladimir, and after that, Jorge. Y de ahí oye una chica, I don't remember.
Stephanie.
Stephanie, okay, very good. So, Vladimir. Vladimir, yes.
Play. And fly.
Fly.
Yes.
Fly. Vladimir, sorry, I'm very Snoopy, you know? Snoopy es curiosa, meque. I'm very yes. Snoopy. Did you shave?
Shave, what it is?
Rasurar, did you shave?
Yeah.
Okay. Yo decía, lo miro raro, he's weird.
Más hey. Joven.
Younger. Okay, you look good, all right. So play and fly. Jorge.
Look.
Mm-hmm.
And sing.
Sing. Okay. Jocelyn.
Hop.
Have and
give.
Excellent. Very good. Have and give. Okay. Another person?
Me, Diana.
Okay, Diana.
Me, Monica.
Say and drive.
And
drive.
Drive, okay, very, but we have it already. Ya lo tenemos, we have it, Diana. Can you tell me another?
Eat.
Ah, eat, very good, okay.
Me, Jocelyn, Monica? Okay.
Yes, bye.
And Jocelyn, bye.
And build.
And build, all right, very good. Jocelyn.
Carry.
Carry. All right.
Cross.
Cross.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Okay, yeah. Cross the street. All right, you can say that. Okay, another?
Me, Maria.
Okay, Maria.
Cry.
Cry.
And write.
And write. Okay, very good. Another person?
Me, Claudia.
Okay, Claudia. And after Claudia?
Zaira.
Gabriela. Zaira and Gabby. All right, very good. Claudia, Zaira, and Gabby. All right, go ahead.
Speak. And live.
Sorry?
Live.
Ah, leave.
Yes.
Yes? Okay, very good. Next?
Me, Zaira. Make.
Uh-huh.
And made. Or is the same, made.
Yeah, but made is in past.
It's in past. Mm-hmm. Swept or sweep.
Oh, sweep. Very good. I like this one. All right, sweep. Okay. Gabby.
Kiss.
Okay.
Work.
Okay, excellent, Gabby. Very good. Another? Oh, wait. Okay, wait, vamos a ver cuánto llevamos. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Okay, in this moment we have 40. We are missing 10 verbs. All right, go ahead.
Me, Monica.
Me, Vanessa.
Me, Max.
Me, Jocelyn. I love that. Okay. Vanessa, go ahead. And then Max, and then Sai. ¿Quién más me dijo?
Me, Maria.
Maria and Jocelyn. All right, go ahead.
Come
and?
Come.
We have come, Vanessa.
Sleep.
Cry.
We have cried.
Develop.
Ah, wow. Develop. Very good. Develop. Okay. And then another?
Explain.
Explain. Very good. Nice. Another.
Me, Maria. Sleep.
Okay, Maria.
Sleep.
Sleep. Yeah. And one more?
I don't know.
Ah, okay, okay.
Me, yeah. Monica.
Okay, Monica.
Me,
go ahead.
Okay.
And Josh.
Choose. And pay.
And pay. All right. Jocelyn and then Max.
Need.
Need.
Force.
Force. All right. Very good. Max.
Fight.
Sorry?
Fight.
Oh, fight. Mortal Kombat. Then?
Draw.
Draw. This one? That one, Max?
Yes.
Okay, very good. So need and draw. Excellent. Very good. Excellent. Okay. So we have here 50 verbs. Now, do you know all the verbs? Se los puede todos. Do you know all the verbs?
Yes.
No.
No. All right. Very good. Ask me. If you don't understand the meaning of one verb, ask me. Okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Ask me.
What's meaning of sweep?
Ah, okay. Sweep. Okay. The meaning of sweep is barrer. Okay? That's the meaning. Another person?
Zaira.
Okay, Zaira.
Develop.
Oh, the meaning of develop is desarrollar.
Otra camisa.
Desarrollar, okay?
What is the meaning of carry?
Carry, okay, carry is llevar. Carry, all right, for example, ah, mira, ya voy a llegar a la casa, ahorita llevo la comida. I carry food, okay? Another?
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
Where is choose?
Oh, choose is seleccionar or escoger, okay?
Okay.
Estoy sordo.
No nos escucho otra vez. Mr. Pedro. No nos escucha otra vez. Pedro. Pedro. ¿Y ayer cómo hicieron para que le escribieron al grupo?
Creo que él se salió de la reunión y volvió a entrar.
Ah, ok. Entonces hay que decirle en el grupo que se salga y que vuelva a entrar. Uh-huh. Oh, teach. Diana says teach. Okay. Ah, what's the meaning of teach? Teach is enseñar. Okay, very good. Pedro. Tal vez alguien le puede mandar al grupo que se salga y que vuelva a entrar. Because. Ya lo voy a hacer yo en un ratito. Okay, another meaning. Otro significado. Another meaning.
Hey.
Sorry?
Explain.
Oh, explain. Explain is explicar. Explicar, okay? Very good. Another? Another?
Okay. What is the meaning of keep?
The meaning of keep, okay. Keep is mantener or guardar. Okay, for example, when they say, guarde su distancia, keep your distance. All right, now with the pandemic, you need to keep your distance. Okay, keep your distance. Another?
Teacher, what does cross mean?
Oh, cross is cruzar. Okay, cruzar. For example, cross the street.
Estoy sordo. Estoy sordo.
Mr. Pedro, ayúdenme please para mandarle un mensaje, vamos a ver ahorita, sí, porque si me
gusta dejarme sordo
y él dice que yo lo dejo sin oír. I thank you very much, Zaira. Thank you. Zaira is doing the. Okay, another example, sweep. For example, el que me preguntó Max, sweep the floor. Barrer el piso, sweep the floor. No le vaya a decir a alguna niña que a usted no le agrada, I will sweep the floor with you. Okay, very good. Another? Develop is develop ideas, desarrollar ideas, develop ideas. Or for example, choose the best, escoge el mejor, choose the best. All right, choose the best. What else, everybody?
Force.
The meaning of force is forzar. So you can say force love.
The door.
Ah, or force love or force the door. Very good. Thank you, Vladimir. Better example. Okay. No questions. Todos están claros. Si no entiende alguno, pregúnteme. All right. Very good. Ask me. So force, we already saw force. All right. Do you know the meaning of fight, everybody?
Pelea.
Okay, fight is pelear. Pero si usted quiere decir que usted pelea con su hermana, o sea que se discuten, ya no es fight. It's not fight. You say argue. Is it clear?
Yes.
Argue with my sister. So, si usted quiere decir yo peleo con mi hermana, pero porque se discuten, you say I argue with my sister. Okay? Is it clear?
Yes.
Very yes. Good. All right.
Pero si okay. Le pego de verdad, sería fight.
Awesome. Oh my God. Yes, Zaira, si se la suena, all right? It okay. Is fight. Yes. Yeah, well, y aún así no, fíjese. Because, well, we have different verbs. For example, this one. This one is punch.
Punch.
Okay, this one. Slap. Slap. This one. Hit. And this one is fight. All right. Okay. All right, very good. Okay, very good. No, no more questions. All right, vale, lo vamos a, oh, maybe you can take a picture. You can take a picture and send the picture to the group. All right, very good. Okay, thank you very much. Now, vamos a lo siguiente. Vamos a tener esto por ahí en reserva, all right? And we are going to go to the next thing. Okay. The next thing are, what are these, everybody? What are these?
Daily routine.
They are daily routine activities. Pedro. Pedro.
Hola, aquí estoy.
¿Hoy sí nos escucha?
Hola, aquí estoy. Mire, fíjese que todo está bien, pero lo que pasó es que le había puesto el audífono y estos audífonos se me arruinaron.
Ah.
Pero ya conseguí unos por ahí que me...
Vaya, mister, ¿ok? Está bien. ¿Ok? That's ok. Así. Vaya. All right. Ok, so these are some daily routine activities, ¿ok? Or the activities we do every day, all right? For example, the first one is... What's the first one?
Wake up.
Wake up. Okay, the next one?
Make my bed.
Okay, make my bed. I have a question. Do you make your bed?
Yes.
No.
Yes. Sometimes.
Be honest. Nadie lo va a criticar, all right? Nobody will say, oh my God, no, all right?
Do you make? No.
sorry?
Immediately? No.
Ah, immediately? No.
No.
Okay, very good. Immediately, no. Okay. The next one is?
Brush your teeth.
Okay. Pay attention to this. You say brush.
Brush.
Okay. Les quiero enseñar este sonido porque no lo hacemos con your. No hacemos esto. You. Sino que es your. Your. Yes, I'm gonna show. I'm gonna show. Your. Canelo. All right. Your. Okay. This is the way we say it. Your. We don't say it. Your. No. Se oye.
Your.
No se oye. Exactly. Your. And how do you say tú? How do you say tú?
Your.
Your.
No, no, no. I mean, yes. Ese es de posesivo. El de sujeto.
You.
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 You. You.
Change your mind like a girl changes clothes. And you. Or she doesn't say you. She says you. All right? Do you know that song?
Yes.
Ah, yes. Katy Perry. Do you know Katy Perry, right?
Yes.
Okay, so dientes in English is teeth.
Teeth.
I'm gonna say it. Se los voy a decir porque, bueno, quizás se los voy a mandar al grupo. Vaya, todos lean el grupo cuando les voy a escribir algo porque no lo puedo decir aquí. Queda grabado. All right, very good. Okay, but you need to pronounce teeth. Because if you say teeth, look at the group, please.
Ya entendí.
Okay. Okay. Did you read the group?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, so you need to say, I brush my teeth.
Because if you say, dije eso.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I brush my teeth. It's like the verb that we are using.
My teeth.
All right.
It's two.
No. In that case, well, in that case, it will be wash. Wash.
Okay, wash.
And not brush. Because you can only brush your hair.
Yeah.
Brush your teeth and brush your shoes, all right? Yeah, but you can't brush your you know. So you don't say teeth, you say teeth. Is it clear?
Yes.
Yes. So be careful.
Teeth.
All right, very good. Okay, the next one. I have a question. How many times do you brush your teeth? How many times? ¿Cuántas veces? How many times? Do you brush your teeth?
Two times a day.
Three times a day. Four times. Okay, it depends on you. The next three one times. Is
take a bath.
Brush.
Take a bath. Vaya, quiero que mire la foto porque yo sé que más de alguno me va a decir teacher y que no es take a shower.
Pues tengo una bañera.
Ah, entonces si usted tiene bañera va a decir take a bath, pero como no tenemos bañera, we will say take a shower.
Take a guacalazo.
All right, very good. No, you say take a shower.
Take a shower.
Es que acuérdese que el inglés, I mean, la vida por allá no es como la de nosotros, right? Que aquí toca barril, aguacala, mucha honra, right? Pero allá, it's not like that. Todo el mundo tiene bañera por muy pobre que sea. Ok, very good. Y aquí no somos ni tanto, pero nos gusta la pila, all right? Yeah, we love it. Yeah, allá no conocen de escasez como nosotros, ok? Very good. Por eso que dijo, take a bath or take a shower. En todos lados hay showers. Only people with money have a bathtub. Ok, the next one.
Brush your hair.
And if I want it for me, you say brush.
Brush my hair.
Brush my hair. Y si es lavar el peinarlo a él.
Brush his hair.
Okay, you say brush his hair. And brush her hair if it is a woman. Is clear?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. What about then this one?
Get dressed.
Ah, okay. Vaya, les voy a enseñar algo que les va a servir cuando empiecen a estudiar el pasado. I'm gonna teach you something. This one. Vaya, sustituyamos esas dos letras por este sonido. Sonido. Ok. Can you please mute the microphone? Thank you. All right. So you say, get, listen. You say, get
dressed.
Okay.
Get dressed.
I will help you more. Give me a second. Okay. Pronounce this, please. Get dressed. The next one. What's the next one?
Make dinner.
The next one?
Have breakfast.
Okay, vaya, de ahora en adelante no vamos a decir have. We're gonna say have.
Have breakfast.
Oh my lord. Because if you say have, that's not correct. You have to pronounce it have. Okay? I have. What about this one?
Drive to work.
All right. So we're gonna say drive to work. Ni termino la primera palabra.
Drive to work. The next one is get home.
Very good. The next one is
go to school.
The next one is
Surf the net.
All right, very good. It is surf the net. Very good. The next one is
play with friends.
All right, very good. Play with friends. The next one.
Do the laundry.
Okay, what about the next one?
Iron the clothes.
Ropa in English, we're gonna pronounce it clothes.
Close.
Exactly. Suena como cerrar, pero close. Como si lo dijéramos con Z. Close.
Iron the clothes.
Give me a second. Ahorita se los pongo. Close. Es que como vemos TH ahí, we want to pronounce it, but no. Okay, give me a second. Okay. Listen. Let's see. Okay, Lisa?
No.
Okay, right now.
Close.
Can you listen?
Clothes.
Yeah, it is not clothes or it's not clothes. This is clothes. Clothes.
Clothes.
Clothes. Very clothes. So I don't the clothes. What about the next one? The next one.
Hang the clothes.
All right, very good. Hang. What about this one?
Vacuum the floor.
Vacuum the floor. But in El Salvador, we don't vacuum the floor. What do with the floor?
Sweep the floor.
Okay, very good. But in El Salvador, we don't vacuum. In El Salvador, we don't vacuum. In El Salvador, we... Barrer, how do you say barrer?
Sweep.
Sweep. Sweep. Por ahí voy a Mr. Pedro, right? Sweep. Very good.
How do you say trapear?
Ah, trapear in English. Okay, I will give you a clue. Max, Ministerio de Obras Públicas is?
Mop.
Mop.
Okay. Trapear in English is mop.
Mop the floor.
Exactly. Very good. Like Ministerio de Obras Públicas. M. O-P. Mr. Pedro.
Teacher.
Yes?
Can you repeat the
pronunciation? Just sweep and the mop the floor.
Vacuum.
Ah, okay, okay. The pronunciation is vacuum.
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 Si ustedes se fijan, yo soy bien como...
Vacuum.
I am very, me gusta bastante ponerle atención a la pronunciación, no es que les voy a poner la imagen y va, vaya, miren ese coro, wake up, right, let's go to the next, no. Me interesa que usted lo pronuncie bien, all right? That's what I want you to do. So this is vacuum. Vacuum.
Vacuum.
Okay. The next one is for the ladies.
Put on makeup.
All right. Very good. Put on makeup. The next one.
Wash the car.
Wash the car. All right. Very good. The next one is.
Water the plants.
The next one is.
Go for a walk.
Okay. Very good. The next one.
Go out with a friend.
All right. Go out with a friend. The next one is
play the guitar.
Okay, play the guitar or play the guitar. What do you think?
Play the guitar.
Oh, guitar or guitar?
Guitar.
Okay, let's vamos a escuchar.
Guitar.
Guitar. All right. So it's play the guitar, right? Play the guitar. The next one?
Take pictures.
Okay. Take pictures. I'm going to write pictures.
Pictures.
Take pictures. All right. The next one is?
Go shopping.
And the next one is?
Exercise.
Very good. Exercise. Very, very, very good. Okay. Let's see. Vamos a practicar pronunciation from... Okay, how do you pronounce this, everybody?
Brush your hair.
Okay, brush.
Brush.
Brush your hair.
Brush your hair.
Este se lo voy a pedir que lo pronuncie Karen. Karen Elizabeth, pronounce this one, please.
Brush. Brush.
Okay, Karen, go ahead. Toda la frase, all the expression.
Brush your hair.
Oh, escuchen la pronunciación de Karen. Vaya, Karen, dígame en español. Yo me llamo Karen, en español.
Yo me llamo Karen.
Ahora diga en inglés, my name is Karen.
My name is Karen.
¿Escuchan la pronunciación de Karen igual en español que en inglés?
No.
¿Qué hace con la de inglés? Díganlo.
No.
De detonación.
¿La exagera? ¿Yes or no?
Yes.
Pues así es como hay que hacer con el inglés. ¿Ok? Hay que exagerar un poquito, hay que hacer esos sonidos así, todos este...
Maliciosos,
right? Like, brush my...
Yo esta muchachita delgada que está ahí, digo que habla bien bonito el inglés.
Ah, sí, sí, bastante. Vaya, vamos a escuchar a Ingrid. A alguna persona, Dios ya le dio una voz bien dulcita, bien... Hola, ¿cómo está? Like Ingrid, right? Ok, Ingrid, say please... my name is Ingrid.
My name is Ingrid.
Ahora dígalo en español.
Mi nombre es Ingrid.
¿Verdad que la de ella se suena casi igual?
Sí.
Yes. Ok, very good. Porque cuando ya
It's
alguien...
Very sweet.
Exactly. Very, very, very sweet. Pero vemos personas como yo, like me.
With
que
me.
Nuestra pronunciación en español es pesada. Ok. Uno habla y piensan que uno está regañando. Yeah. But if you try to adopt your pronunciation, your own style of pronunciation in English, va a ser diferente. ¿Verdad que no se oye igual?
No.
Ah, entonces usted tiene que practicar eso. Module así. Mueva. No sé quién. No, no fue en este grupo, pero... Había una señora que nos dijo, exageren, así, muevan. Oh, venga. All right, move. Move your face. Mírese en el espejo. I mean, English, believe me, English is, el inglés es así. Right? So, that's the way we were going to do it. So, let's see. So, you say brush, right? Brush your hair.
Brush your hair.
Así, muy bien. Brush your hair. What about play with friends?
Play with friends.
Surf the net. Go to school.
Iron the clothes.
So that's
clothes.
The way.
Clothes.
Exactly. Very good. So that's the way. And this one, everybody.
Go to bed.
Muy bien. Go to bed. Right. Go to bed. Okay. Very good. Please take a picture. Take a picture from this. Sorry, give me a second. Okay, all right, very good. So you have the picture, right? Now, okay, vaya, ¿qué es lo que vamos a hacer? What are we gonna do? I'm gonna show you right now. Do you remember yesterday? Gracias. Yesterday, we were talking about simple present, okay? We were talking about daily routines, habits, and actions. So, ayer vimos esta estructura, yes or no?
Yes.
All right, very good. Me los estoy llevando con esto bien despacito. Estoy tratando de explicarle esto lo mejor que pueda para que usted lo use bien, porque esta es una de las bases fundamentales del inglés. Si usted no maneja esto, lo que vayamos construyendo arriba, de ahí llega un punto en que se nos dificulta. So that's why we're gonna do this. So you say, I study in Texas school. You study, all right, very good. Ahorita vamos a usar, we're gonna use right now, I'm gonna check. We're gonna use I, you, we, you in plural, they, and proper nouns. Ahorita los terceras personas, not yet. This one's not yet. Okay, very good. Okay, now, How do you say yo me baño todos los días? How do you say that in English?
I take a shower every day.
How do you say yo me baño un día sí y un día no? No, it's not true.
I take a shower per day.
One day.
No.
You don't
per
say
day. Yes per day.
No. You don't say that. You say I take a shower every other day. Okay? I take a shower every other day. Every other day. Eso significa un día sí y un día no. How do you say me baño dos veces al día?
I take a shower twice a day.
I take a shower twice a day.
Twice a day.
Yeah, don't
sorry,
say
teacher.
Please. Yes, Vladimir?
My battery is over and the light is gone.
Ay, Vladimir. Let me see. Ay, ya poquitos minutos le faltaban para... Okay. Don't worry. Si viene la luz, se puede volver a conectar, ¿ok?
Ok, thank you.
Ok, Vladimir. So sorry. All right. Now, this one is twice. Oh, sorry. We're going to say twice. That's the way you pronounce it, twice. You don't say twice, because a lot of people say twice, and it is not twice, it is twice. So you say, I take a shower twice a day. How do you say in English, yo siempre me baño?
I always take a shower.
How do you say siempre?
I always take a shower.
Wow. Pay attention to these examples. Pay attention to these examples porque los vamos a ocupar. So, I always take a shower. How do you say yo me baño en la mañana?
I take a shower in the morning.
Okay, how do you say yo me baño en la tarde?
I take a shower in the afternoon.
I take a shower at night. No, tranquilos, all right? Aquí estamos para aprender. So I take a shower at night. Now, si quiero ser específica, I want to be specific with time. And I want to say, yo me baño a las 7 de la mañana. How do you say that in English?
I take a shower at 7 o'clock.
Okay? Very good. So we have different ways. Now, how do you say in English, tómele foto, please, take a picture and send the picture to the group? Porque voy a cambiarme de diapositiva. I'm going to change from a slide. Ay, Carlita, I see your face so sad.
Yeah.
You don't feel well, right?
It's a little difficult to be here because
I know.
I have a hair in my eyes.
Okay, but if you need to rest, tell me, okay?
Okay, thank you.
Si usted siente que ya no aguanta y le duele, teacher, I'm going out, okay?
Okay, teacher, thank
you. Very good. Yes, yo voy a comprender. I'm going to understand. Can I erase everybody?
Yes.
Now, how do you say in English, yo no me baño?
I don't take a shower.
Okay. Well, everybody, les presento.
Never.
I know. I introduce to you the negative sentences. Okay. With the negative sentences, esto no es como el verb to be. El verbo to be era fácil, ¿verdad? Solo, I am not. You are not. Okay. Acá, here, we have the negative sentences. We will use, for the negative sentences, two negative auxiliaries.
don't and doesn't. Ok, very good. Algo que quiero que se fijen. El verbo es base para todo. All right, very good. So, sorry?
No, nothing.
Ah, okay. For example here, you say, I study English. How do you say Daniela estudia inglés?
Daniela studies English.
Exactly. Aquí we change it to the third person singular, que ya vamos a ver las reglas. So I study English. Daniela studies English. I have a son. Carla has a daughter. Okay. Yes, very good. I have a son. Carla has a daughter. So if you pay attention, con tercera persona, with third person singular, el verbo, the verb is gonna change. All right, very good. You see? Has, studies. But this is in the affirmative or positive sentence. Okay, in the affirmative or positive sentence. But for the negative sentence, ¿cómo está el verbo para todos? Independientemente, he, she, it, you, are, etc.
It's the same word.
No le dé tantas vueltas al asunto. Ah, si ocupo she doesn't, the verb is similar. If I say Tom doesn't, the verb is similar. No, es como la affirmative. All right, very good. So, if you say don't, este don't es como que usted diciendo no, no. Okay, so if you say yo no me baño, how do you say that in English?
I don't take a shower.
You say I don't. It is not possible to say, teacher, I not take a shower. No, you say don't. Okay?
I don't.
And the same is for you. You
don't.
We
don't.
You in plural.
Don't.
They
don't.
The men
don't.
Doctors
don't.
Doctors
don't.
Because doctors is they.
Don't.
Oh, don't.
Maria
doesn't.
Carlos
doesn't.
I
don't.
You
don't.
Los salvadoreños, Salvadorian people
don't.
Cristina
doesn't.
Shakira
doesn't.
Pedro
doesn't.
Pedro, Shakira, and Zaira
don't.
Okay, very good. That's what I want you to understand, all right? Very good. Now, coming back. Uy, sorry. Coming back to, hoy no hemos tomado la foto, ya la vamos a tomar, all right? We're going to take a picture, but coming back to this, ahora aquí viene lo que va a hacer usted, all right? Very good. What I want you to do is, using the daily routine, okay, using the daily routine expressions, I need you to, quiero que usted me dé ejemplos. I want you to give me examples. I will give you here. Give me a second, okay. Le di toda esta larga explicación. I gave you all this explanation para que me haga bien lo que le voy a pedir. All right, very good. I want you to, lo voy a poner a trabajar en parejas, all right, in pairs or in groups of three. Y quiero que ustedes me inventen una rutina. I want you to invent a routine. For example, imagine Milagro, Jorge, and Carla are together. Se van a imaginar que viven juntos, all right?
pero no revueltos. Okay, so for example, you can say we take a shower in the morning. Okay, we take a shower in the morning. We live, oh, me van a decir dónde viven. We live in San Salvador. We live in San Salvador. We eat breakfast. We eat breakfast at 7 o'clock. Okay, 7 o'clock. We study in the university. University, we, etc., etc., etc. Is it clear? No, yes. No va a pensar individual, va a pensar en grupo. You will think in group. Okay, me van a decir, porque es algo largo lo que les voy a dejar que hacer, por eso es que era la larga explicación. Que lo que hacen in the morning, what you do in the afternoon, what you do at night, and, y, me van a decir, 5 things you don't do. 5 cosas que no hacen. For example, we don't kiss each other. We don't kiss each other. No, no, no. This is only an example. Tiene que ver con rutina. For example, we don't eat. Puede ser, we don't eat breakfast in the house. Okay? We don't eat breakfast in the house, etc. Lo que quiero es que piense más allá de. Eso es lo que le quiero enseñar. All right? No le quiero enseñar a hacer. Ajá.
Cuando dice we don't eat breakfast in the house together, se puede.
Yes. Okay. Oh, eso es lo que quiero que hagan. Eso que acaba de hacer usted. All right? Que piensen qué más le podemos poner a algo. Porque eso les va a ayudar cuando, porque ustedes, right now, you are learning English, para que no se me queden cortos de idea. Porque yo solo les puedo enseñar, take a shower, brush your teeth, ok, all right, vamos al siguiente tema. No. Lo que hemos visto, que sepa cómo usar. All right, that's what I want you to do. Ok, is this clear?
Yes.
Yes, all right, very good. Pero para que se sienta más cómodo, all right, le voy a dar chance que escoja con quién quiere trabajar, ¿ok?
Ok.
Very good, all right. O si usted siente, ah, voy a trabajar con este compañero para que nos ayudemos, all right, you tell me. Ingrid, who do you want to work with?
With Mónica.
Mónica, okay, very good, with Mónica Sujin. Christian, who do you want to work with?
Teacher, podemos agarrar a Carla para ayudarle un poco.
Ah, okay, good, thank you very much. Okay, les agrego a Carla entonces, bye. Okay, very good.
Gracias.
Thank you. All right, Christian, what about you?
I don't know. Put me with a random person.
I don't have a problem with this. Who wants to work with Christian, everybody? Thank you. Okay, Christian, you will work with, let's see, with Pedro. Ah, okay, okay, Christian. Pedro chose you. All right, very good. Y le voy a poner también, les voy a poner también a alguien más. It's gonna be a Jaime Alexis, okay? Christian, can you help me with both of them, please?
Yes, I can.
Okay, thank you very much. Claudia Lisette.
Daniela.
With Daniela, all right. Let's see. Millie. With Diana. I know, all right, very good. With Diana, okay. Delmi Judith.
With Zaira.
With Zaira, okay, very good. Tell me, Judith, give me a second. Maria? Maria Mancilla?
I don't know.
Ah, you don't know. All right. I'm going to give you the chance to work with Vanessa. Okay?
Okay.
And I will include Gabriela Alejandra Bruno con ustedes. Okay? Gabi, please. Diego Jose?
With Jocelyn Estefan.
I know, Diego Jose. I know. All right. Let's see. Jocelyn Yanira?
Max.
With Max, okay, very good. Y les voy a incluir a María Auxiliadora, okay. Voy a poner los dos dispositivos de María Auxiliadora, all right. Así que van a haber cuatro, pero en realidad van a haber tres. Karen Elizabeth Romero. I no. have Catherine, Jorge, and Rudy.
Jorge.
With Jorge. All right. Very good. With Jorge. Jorge and Karen. And Catherine will work with Rudy Vallecillos. All right. Rudy Vallecillos is good. He's good. Okay. Very good. So I'm going to give you some minutes. Bueno, le voy a dar plenty of time para que me hagan algo bonito. All right. Very good. So bye-bye, everybody. Go.
Nos bañamos antes. Entonces, we prepare breakfast later.
And we take a shower. Pero ¿cómo sería? Cada quien aparte.
No nos vamos a comer el desayuno.
Ah, sí.
Yo digo que le pongamos coma y después sería we eat breakfast y le ponemos una hora y después later.
Bueno.
¿A qué hora? Ah, no, espérate, no me equivoqué. We prefer breakfast. We eat
at
Bye. Ahí, de ahí nos pasamos a lo de la noche.
At night.
At night.
Okay. We
prepare
a dinner.
We prepare
dinner.
We study English or take a class?
We take our English class.
At 3 o'clock. Mm-hmm. Yes?
Sí. Yes. Y en inglés se les pone ahí más.
Then.
Number 2.
Right. Yes, right. We take an English class at 3 o'clock.
Drink coffee.
Yes.
Okay.
We drink coffee.
Teacher,
you need more time. Don't worry, I'm gonna give you more time. ¿Cómo vamos? ¿Vamos bien? Are we,
yes,
because I'm,
yes.
I'm checking.
Yes.
Yes. Yeah, okay. Yes. Now, now, one person from the group, when we finish, one person from the group is going to say the information, okay? When we finish. Pero me permiten ahorita voy a tomar la picture, okay? Yes, I need to take the picture. All right. From the class. All right. Okay. Let's begin with the first one. The first picture. Okay. One, two, three. Okay. Give me a second. Ay, Carlita, se le mira la carita tan triste. Oh, my God. Que se siente mal.
I'm sorry, teacher.
No, no, don't sorry. Don't sorry. Don't be sorry. Okay, yo la entiendo que está malita. All right, the next one. Okay. One, two, and three. All right, very good. Okay. Okay, very good. All right, let's continue and I'm gonna give you more time. Okay, and let's go right now. Bye-bye, go.
We do homework.
Después debería estar en clase. Yes.
No le hemos puesto la hora. We do homework at...
Okay, did you finish?
Yes. No.
Yes.
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 Yes, no, yes. Okay. All right, because of the time, porque tenemos que hacer otras cosas, we're gonna stop here, all right? Okay, I need a volunteer to tell me.
Me, Zaira.
Okay, Zaira, who was your partner?
Tell me.
Delmi, all right, very good. Delmi, Judith. Okay, so Zaira, go ahead, say it.
We wake up at 7 o'clock and we take a shower. We brush our teeth and also we brush our hair. After we cook our breakfast and also we eat together. We have in the afternoon, we have an English class at 3 p.m. After the class, we drink a cup of coffee. Also, we talk about class. After that, we go to the park with our children. And at night, we prepare our dinner and then watch TV. We sleep our children. After, we do our homework. And finally, we brush our teeth and then go to bed. We don't put on makeup. We don't sleep together. We don't do exercise. We don't watch scary movies. And we don't go to the party with our children.
Excellent. Very, very, very good. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Now, I really like this. Me gustó cuando dijo eso. We eat our breakfast. Aquí hay concordancia, right? Look at that. We eat our breakfast. Okay, very good. This is something, porque no podemos poner we eat your breakfast, because if you say we eat your breakfast, nosotros comemos tú, all right? No, it's we eat our, her breakfast and my breakfast. So that is something very good. Estuvo muy bien ese uso. Okay, nice. Thank you, Zaira. Another volunteer? Oh my God. Now everybody. Okay, Christian.
Are you mute?
Yes, the problem is that, well, there is a little noise here. Okay, but I'm going to listen to you. Go ahead.
No problem. Okay. We wake up at 6 o'clock. After that, we make our beds. We make coffee with milk to drink. And after that, we take the breakfast. We brush our teeth. And after that, we take a shower at 8 o'clock in a different shower. After that, we get dressed in our bedrooms. And Pedro drives the car with me and Jaime to go to the work. In the lounge, we lunch some meat and beans. We don't have finished it yet, but it's all the time to give you to write this. Sorry.
Ah, okay. You don't have the negative sentences.
No.
So you said Pedro drive. All right. Drives.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Pedro drives with me and Jaime to go to the work.
Okay. And how do you pronounce this?
Bets.
Ah, very good, Beth. So you said we, can you repeat that sentence, we?
Tennessee, we after that, we make our beds.
Our beds, all right, excellent. We, our, perfect, that is perfect, all right? We make our beds, all right, very good. Yes. You don't have the negative sentences?
No. I don't have so much time to.
Oh,
to
you didn't it. Have. Yeah, because I know that you were helping your classmates, and thank you very much. Okay, Christian.
Okay, no problem.
Thank you very much. All right, another person.
Me, Maria.
Okay, Maria, go ahead.
Negative sentence.
Okay. Ah, you only have negative sentences. ¿Se lo van a repartir?
Tengo positivo y negativo.
Ah, ok, ok.
But... Pero solo, negativa sola en la de things you don't do.
Ah, ok. ¿Y lo otro lo va a decir la otra compañera?
Yes. Vanessa y Gaby.
Ah, Vanessa Gaby, and Gaby. No. All right. So if you want, there is no problem. All right. Tell me the things you don't do.
Okay, we don't play the guitar. And we don't prepare dinner. We don't go to the school at night. We come home at 6 o'clock. We don't put on makeup at night. We iron the clothes. We always tell for a while and before going to sleep.
Okay, very good. So you don't put on makeup. At yeah. night? No. Okay, very good. Okay. Vanessa or Gabby, do you want to say something else or no?
Yes.
Okay, Vanessa. Okay.
We get up at 7 o'clock. We take a shower. We have a breakfast at 8 o'clock. We clean our rooms. We prepare the lunch. We wash the dishes. Sometimes we watch Netflix. We go to the shopping sometimes. Sometimes drink coffee in the mall. We come home at 6 o'clock. We iron on the clothes. We fell asleep at 10 at night.
Okay, very good. Nice. Excellent. Okay. Another person?
Me, Max.
Okay, Max, go ahead.
In the morning, we get up in the morning of the bed. We brush our teeth. We take a shower every day. We get dressed. We make breakfast. We eat our breakfast. We go to work and school. In the afternoon, we come back home. We take our English class at 3 o'clock. We drink coffee at 5 o'clock every day. We go to the supermarket. We walk to the supermarket. At night, we make a dinner. We eat at our dinner. We watch one movie in our TV. We go to the bed at 10 o'clock. We don't eat or come on weekdays. We don't go to the park on weekdays. We don't dance in the house. We don't eat lunch together, and we don't visit family members.
Very good. Very, 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 very good. Excellent. Okay, next. Acuérdese que este es un trabajo de equipo, right? Él solo lo dijo, but he was working with a group, and the group was nice. All right, very good. Next.
Milagro.
Milagro, okay, Milagro. Sorry, Milagro. Usted fue la elegida para grabar. Okay, very good. Le tengo que mandar evidencias de su trabajo. Yo orgullosamente lo hago porque you do a good job. Great job. Okay. And Milagro. 1, 2, and 3.
We live in San Salvador. We wake up at 6 o'clock. We brush our teeth at 6:15 a.m. We take a shower in the morning. We get dressed at 6:30 a.m. We don't put on makeup. We have breakfast at 6:45 a.m. We go to high school at 7 o'clock. We get home at 12 o'clock. We have our lunch at 12:20 p.m. We do homework at 1 p.m. We have English class at 3 p.m. We don't sleep in the afternoon. We don't go out with friends.
Perfect. Very good, Millie. Millie, I have a question. ¿Tú ya habías estudiado inglés antes?
En el colegio.
In school. And Diana?
También in school.
All right. Very good. Okay. Yeah, but han avanzado. Yeah, you have moved on, right? Very good. I'm very happy for that. Okay. One more person, everybody. Sorry. I have soco. Okay. One more person.
Y Mónica.
Okay, Mónica, go ahead.
In the morning, or at the morning, we get up at the 6 o'clock in the morning. Carla prepare our breakfast. Ingrid wash the dishes. We brush our teeth. We go to the laundry together. We go to the restaurant to eat to the lunch. We study English 3 o'clock in the afternoon. We do the homework together in the night or at night. We go for a walk to the park. We review the English class together. We cook the dinner. We take a shower before go to the sleep.
Okay, very good, nice. Okay, excellent. Because of the time, yeah, Diane. Because of the time, we will move on. All right, and now we will go to, where is it? Sorry. Okay, give me a second. No encuentro una ventana. Okay, let me see. Okay, it's here. All right, now we're gonna go to the book. Okay, and we will see this. All right, we're gonna work with this little exercise. Now here, I want to focus. Me voy a enfocar un poquito en las terceras personas, right? Third person singular. So remember, when you have he, she, or it, you need to include an S or ES to the verb. Ya les voy a enseñar las reglas. I'm going to show you the rules. And if it is negative, what are we going to use?
Doesn't.
And the verb is going to be?
Base form.
Ah, base form. Very good. Base form. All right. Very good. Ya volvemos acá. We're going to come back here. And I'm going to show you the rules. For the spelling of the verbs. All right, let's continue with, okay, here are the rules. So these are the rules for third person singular verbs, all right? Very good. For example, the general rule, I need a volunteer. Let's see, Catherine, can you help me reading this, please?
Yes. In general,
nice, Catherine. Very good. We're gonna add. Okay. Okay. For example,
works. Eat, eats. Play, plays. Swim, writes.
Very good. All right, very good. So, a la mayoría de verbos solo le vamos a agregar una S para hacerlos tercera persona. Ok. Los que terminan en E, all right, verbs which finish in E, o los que terminan en Y antes una vowel, all right. Se parecen a, ¿se acuerdan que ya les dije unas reglas algo así? Do you remember?
Yes.
Se parece a la regla de los plurals. That's why some people confuse the plural rules with the singular third person verb rules. Se parecen, ok? Por eso es que dice la gente, ah, que esos verbos están en plural. No, they are not in plural. They are in third person singular. Ok, very good. Now, the next rule. Let's see. Ingrid, would you like to read rule number 2, please?
Okay. Verbs, how do you pronounce?
Oh, ending.
Ending. Verbs ending in consonant.
Add, consonant, uh-huh.
Consonant, add Y.
Oh, in this case, we say plus.
Plus
Y. Okay,
plus
so.
Y plus W-Y-E-S.
Okay, so here the rule is that when you have a Y and before you have a consonant, you make a change. Okay, read the examples, Ingrid, please.
Study, studies, studies. Cry, cries.
Cries, mm-hmm.
Try, tries. Spy, spies. Fly, flies.
Okay, very good. Excellent. Let's see. Rudy David, can you help me with number three, please?
Verbs ending in O, S, H, T, C, H, X, S, S.
Aquí hay un error. There is a little mistake. Aquí solo es T, A, C, H. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes.
Add, yes.
For example?
Go. Goes.
Oh, goes.
Goes.
Yes. Okay. Excellent.
Wash. Washes. Watch. Watches. Mix. Mixes. And kiss. Kisses.
Excellent. Very good. Okay. Do you have a question with the rules, everybody? Cri, cri, cri.
No. Do you have a... Que sea con pan.
Okay, ¿qué? Con pan. All right, very good. Well, dicen que la práctica hace al maestro. Yes?
Yes.
Exceptions may the matter.
Sorry, you will see my playlist. Okay, very good. Ah, yes, yes, there are exceptions. Max, there are exceptions. Okay, for example, have. Okay, la única excepción así como important. It will be have,
has,
very good, have, has. And there are other rules, right? Okay, have, uy, and has, okay, very good. So, for example, I have a son, Carla has a daughter. Okay, very good. I have a son, Carla has a daughter. All right, very good. Now, what we're gonna do here is I need you to help me to write the third person singular of the following verbs. Okay. Feed the dog. What is the third person singular?
She.
Feeds.
How do you spell? How do you spell that?
F.
E-E-E-D-S. Excellent. So feeds the dog. All right. What about watch TV? What is the third person singular?
Watches.
Watches.
Very good. Watches TV. What about drink?
Drinks.
Drinks. Drinks. Okay. Very good. Drinks. Drinks. Okay. Like this?
No.
No. Grosses.
Ah, only the S.
S.
Very good. What about cross the road?
Crosses the road.
Like this? Like that?
No.
No.
E-S.
Add E-S. Very good.
Add E-S.
Cada día me sorprenden más, and I'm very happy for that. Okay, the next one.
Washes.
Okay, like.
Add E-S.
Ah, very good. And, yes, Vanessa? Asaira.
The pronunciation of what is watches or what?
Watches. What? Watches.
Watches.
Mm-hmm. And como the other guapo. One is washes. Okay, one is watch, and the other is washes. Okay.
Okay, thank you.
All right, very good. Okay, let's continue. Let's continue. What is the third person singular for go?
Go.
Go.
How do you spell?
G-O-S.
E-S.
Very good. What about What about miss? Extrañar, miss.
Misses.
Misses.
Like this?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. What about play?
Plays.
How do you spell that?
P-E-L-L-Y-S-S.
Or like this?
No.
No.
It's the second.
The second. This one?
No.
No.
Only S.
Pay attention. Y and before is a vowel. Okay, the next one.
S-T-U-D-Y-E-S.
Very good. I-E-S. What about cry?
Cry.
Cry.
Okay, how do you spell that?
C-R-R-E-I-E-S.
Very good. Cries. What about kiss?
Kisses.
The face of the girl. All right. How do you spell that?
K-I-S-S-S-S-S-S.
What about finish?
Finishes.
Okay, very good. Finishes the homework. What about fly?
Flies.
Okay, so you say flies.
A hang glider.
Okay, what about the next one?
Does.
Homework.
Like this?
No.
Add E-S.
No, that's the homework. All right, very good. That's the homework. What about the next one? Fix.
Fixes a bike.
Okay, fixes a bike. Okay, what about bike?
B-U-Y-F.
What about mix?
M-I-X-M-A-S-S.
What about laugh?
Laugh.
What about have? This is irregular changes. And what about get?
Get.
Okay, let's see. Vamos a ver cuántos se sacaron. Let's see your grade.
Teacher is D. In the last
one. Oh, sorry.
Get dressed.
All right. Let me see. Get dressed. Thank you very much. Okay, let's see. Finish. All right, very good. Let's see. Check my answers. Very good. Everybody got a 10. Everybody wow. Got a 10. All right. Very good. We're going to eliminate it here. We're going to stop the share. And nos vamos a ir a hacer un último ejercicio. All right. This little exercise.
Antes de hacer ejercicios, porque no nos enseña a usar la plataforma, una clase de eso.
I can't, no puedo porque me salgo de esto. Tendríamos que hacerlo en un día que no tengamos la hora de clase. Tendría que ser algo extra. Okay. Lo podemos hacer, quiero ver. La cosa es que en mi tiempo, créanme lo que es, my God. Yo quisiera clonarme, I would like to clone myself. ¿Qué día lo podríamos? Lo podríamos hacer el viernes, ¿te parece?
El viernes.
Yes. Porque viernes solo tengo su clase y otra clase en la mañana. De ahí no, porque en la noche tengo clases hasta las 10. No están para saberlo, pero. I have classes. Mi última clase la doy a las 9, de 9 a 10 de la noche. Uh-huh. Yeah, so, wow. I finished that. We can do it Friday. Lo podemos hacer el viernes, all right? We can do it Friday. All right, very good. Okay, please, everybody, take a picture from this exercise. All right.
Boto.
Y es lo último. Ajá.
Nothing, teacher.
Okay. Ah, and we are like, okay, very good. All right. Now, please pay attention. Here, what we need to do, aquí vamos a ir combinando affirmative and negative sentence. This is affirmative. Cuando usted vea in parentheses, this, it is affirmative. And when you see this, it's negative. Is it clear?
Clear.
Yes, ah, very good, Jaime, very good, all right, so let me see, no sé si quieren que se los haga más grande, yeah,
yes. No.
Like that, for a better picture, para una mejor picture, I don't know, all right, okay, very good, now let's go, y vamos a trabajar lo último ya, the last thing, all right, very good, the last thing, oh my God. Yeah, it's a little time. So I'm gonna give you 5 minutes and bye-bye, okay? Let's go, let's go. Claudia, number. Okay, everybody. Now I need some volunteers to give me the answers. We're gonna write only the answers. What do we have for number two? In my family, we have breakfast together, but we don't have. All right. My mother
has. Don't talk.
Uy, sorry. sorry. Okay, very good. Sorry, but not sorry. All right, let me see. Okay, so we say, but we don't talk a lot. Okay, my mother just has okay, coffee. She doesn't eat. Okay, very good. My sister
studies
in the morning. She
does her homework.
Number five. My brother
goes.
All right, very good. Goes on in the internet. Then he
watches.
All right, very good. My parents
don't watch.
Okay, don't watch. And they
read newspaper.
Okay. Repeat, please.
Read.
Ah, okay. Por ahí escuché un reads, and I was like, okay, read. All right. Thank you very much. Okay. Now, everybody, ¿tienen alguna pregunta de esto? Do you have a question from this?
No.
More practice.
Yeah.
More practice. Okay, very good.
Teacher, yo sí tengo una. Cuando hicimos el ejercicio no estaba tan segura cuando yo le dije Carla prepared our the breakfast. No sé si es prepared. Se usa en plural el verbo o donde es el noun.
Ok, vaya, acuérdese lo que les dije. Si ustedes escriben S al verbo, no es que esté en plural, sino que así es, se le llama la tercera persona singular. Ajá, third person singular.
Entonces sería Carla prepares.
Excellent, very good. Yes, Carla prepares. Yes, because Carla is a she, right?
Yes.
So for that reason, cuando hablemos de otra persona, siempre le vamos a poner a los verbos o siempre vamos a... siempre vamos a mencionar la S, the verb.
Okay.
Yeah, very good. Nice question. Okay, nice question. Okay, ¿cómo vamos con esa presentation? ¿Ya la empezó a preparar? Oh,
yes, I'm going to send pictures for my homework because I have some doubts.
Okay, yes. Very good. Ok, give me a second. Vamos a pasar la lista de ya una segunda vez, all right? Para los que no estaban al principio. So, Cristian Fernando.
Present.
Ok, very good. Cristian Fernando, present. Ok, present. Gabriela Sofía Villegas, oh, she's absent. She told me that her internet was gone. And Pedro Ángel Renderos.
Present.
Okay, very good. Oh, sorry, present. Okay. Well, everybody, thank you very much for being here. Gracias por haber estado aquí una vez más y nos vemos mañana. Ya ahorita les mando los ejercicios. Bye bye. Okay. Que se mejore
la vida.
Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye.